Very good morning, my dear students. Today you are going to learn a ultrasonic display techniques. So here we know that in ultrasonic very high frequency range, it is used to capture the internal organs of the images. So that is the main advantages of these high frequency ultrasonic waves. First we'll discuss one by one. Now you are going to learn about this one. So here what you are seeing here, this is there have been many kind of scanning display unit is there. So we'll discuss here ultrasonic scanning method. So they are scanning method, they are telling display technique as a scan A mode, scan B mode and scan C mode. So these three types of mode is available to in order to capture the images of internal organs with a different principle construction and focusing the beam on the internal organs. So what we can say means here, this is here this ultrasonic scanning method. So having a three types. One is a scan display, second one is a B scan display, third one is a C scan display. So in ultrasonic scanning method, it's everything is depend upon the principle of a ultrasonic sound process and construction working is the same that of the ultrasonic detector here. So here it is based on the position of transducer and the output display in the CRO screen. So that way it is categorizing A, B and C scan display. So we can easily classify the scanning method into three types. One is a first one is a scan, second one is a B scan, third one is a C scan or a TM scan. So here the diagram you are seeing, that is a scan images. So here these first we'll discuss about the what is the information we are learning from the A mode, B mode and M mode. Okay, so here A mode means it is a mode is a simple type of ultrasound scanning, that is called A mode. B mode is a that is ultrasound, it is a scanning, that is a beam, that is a array of beam is a given to the body in a linear manner. So here it is having a n number of array of transducer which is simultaneously scan a internal organ as a plane through the body that can be viewed as a two dimensional images as on the screen. Okay, and mode A it is providing the signal, mode B is providing the images. So mode M is stand for motion images, suppose heart functioning, liver functioning or any kind of the baby inside the uterus, that all have been taken with the help of a M mode, that is a motion display mode. Now we'll see that one first one. So here the ultrasonic scanning methods that is having A, B and a C scan display. So here this is the ultrasonic scan method which is having a principle construction and working is the same as the ultrasonic law detector. Here it is based on the position of transducer and output display in the CRO screen. We can classify the scanning method into three types: A scan, B scan and M scan or C scan. Now first we'll discuss about the what is the this one. Okay, here ultrasound modes that is here it is operational state is a system as switched to the A mode, B mode and M mode. So normal mode occurs when all the parts of the system oscillate with the same frequency. For ultrasonic images, different modes are used to examine a atrial, venous system, heart, pancreas, urinary system, urinary system and ovaries, spinal cord, joints, and more can be obtained. Its images can be obtained with the help of ultrasound modes. So the different types of modes can be controlled by the operators or technician. Now what you are seeing here, this is the A scan ultrasound. It is a signal. We are getting the signal, that is a normal ultrasound is transmitted through the internal organs. When it is reflected back, that one have been captured. So that kind of one we are calling as a A scan. In this A scan, it is given here the depth of penetration in the X axis, and that is transducer voltage in the Y axis. Okay, so the transmitted pulse, the what we can say means its amplitude is very high. When is striking at any object or internal organs inside the body, it will be reflected back. Its pulse, that's amplitude rate, will be different. So you are seeing that one A scan one. So defected pulses also can be viewed with a small amplitude. So this is one you are seeing here. So here the A scan, what you are going to learn means is the amplitude mode display. So A scan is called amplitude mode display, which gives one dimensional information about a given specimen. In this, a single transducer is used to transmit and receive the pulses from the specimens. Specimens means that is internal organs, maybe a liver, maybe a pancreas, or maybe a heart. So the received or reflected echo signal from the specimen is given to the Y plate, and a time basis is connected to X plate of the CRO. So this one is given. Okay, that means echo signals are specimen have been taken by the two method. One is a Y plate, and Y plate, it provides amplitude, and time based plate, it is provide the depth of a penetration. This one we can see it in the CRO, so that they are displayed as a vertical spikes along with the horizontal baseline you are seeing in the diagram here. So here the height of the vertical spikes corresponding to the strength of the echoes from the specimen. So the position of vertical spikes from left to right along the X axis corresponding to the depth of penetration, that is, which gives the total time taken by the ultrasonic sound, which is used to, which is traveled from a transmitter to the specimen and from the specimen to the receiver. So this is time taken have been measured. So thus processing a ultrasonic waves, that is a known velocity, and by noting this time delay, we can find the distance at the detected or flaws or the patients by using these formulas. So now you are going to see this waveform here, and before that we have to tell about these what is the distance. Here the distance is equal to velocity into time, and so you are seeing that this is the ultrasonic flaw detector. A scan method used to detect the position and the size of the flaws. Flaw means any defected area, we are calling as a flaw. So now we are going to see this second one, and here you are seeing that this is there is a different amplitude have been taken in this diagram. So here the A mode, which is also called as a amplitude modulation, is a display amplitude spikes of different heights. It is used for ophthalmology studies to detect the finding the optic nerve. So A mode consists of a X and Y axis information, where X is present the depth of the penetration, Y is present the amplitude. So the above image shows the example of a A mode display. So this MO display, which is you can see that. So when the depth of penetration is less, amplitude is high. The depth of penetration is high, the amplitude is low. That has been indicated the amplitude A and B in the diagram. So now we'll go for a B scan and a M mode scan. That is a motion scan. So what is a B scan? B scan, another name is we are calling as a brightness mode scan. Here the B scan or a brightness mode display, which gives the two dimensional images. In order to have the two dimensional images, we need a n number of array must be placed in a that is a transducer must be consist of an array. That is that you can we will be getting a two dimensional images. So the principle of B scan is same as the A scan, except with a small difference. So here in a B scan, the transducer can be moved rather than keeping in the fixed position. So as a result, the echoes are displayed as a dot on the screen, as you are seeing in the diagram here. So next we'll see that TM scan or a time motion mode. The another name is called time motion mode. So or C scan display. So this method is used to obtain the information about the moving object. This combines the feature of depth of A scan as well as a B scan. So in this transducer is held stationary as the A scan, and echoes appears as a dot in the B scan. Here exercises indicates the dots at the relevant location, and the Y axis indicates the movement of the object. Therefore, when the object is moves, the dot is also moves at the low speed. Thus, an object within the oscillatory movement will appears as the trace you are seeing in the diagram too. Here. Now you are going to see that other display here. What is it? Is showing the motion one have been indicated here. And here, what is the difference? First one is a B mode scan and images. Second one is a M mode scan images. So we'll see about the B mode and or a brightness mode scanning. Here it is a 2D map of B mode data and is most common from of ultrasonic images, unlike a A mode. A B mode is based on brightness with the absence of vertical spikes. Therefore, the brightness depend upon the amplitude or intensity of the echo. There is no Y axis on B mode. So here instead there is a Z axis which represent the echo intensity or amplitude, and a X axis which represent the depth. And a B mode will display images of large and small dots, which represents strong and weak echoes. That is, you can see it here. Okay, so that is the images of large and small, which represents stronger. Large means stronger echoes, and small dots means weak echoes. So this is you are seeing in the diagram. And it is a echogenic masses in the particular organs. Now second images will consider, that is name is called M mode or motion mode. So also it is called as a time motion or a TM mode, which is a displayed of a one dimensional image that uses for analyzing the moving body parts, commonly in the cardiac and fetal cardiac images. And this can be accomplished by recording the amplitude rate of motion in the real time by repeatedly measuring the distance of the object from the single transducer at a given moment. The single sound beam is transmitted, and the reflected echoes are displayed as dot of varying intensity, thus creating the lines across the screen. So below is an TEM mode, one dimensional imaging in a point with a moderate mitral stenosis, that is called a calisic, that shows the evidence of multiple echoes of a anterior mitral leaflet. Now here you are seeing that left ventricular aorta by taken images by B mode ultrasound. So B mode ultrasound, which is shown the mouse out in the parastinal long axis, and so another B mode ultrasound you are seeing here. Here you are seeing the mesometrial triangle and placenta, umbilical cord, futus, that is B mode images of mild castinonal mouse. So here the B mode is a two dimensional ultrasound images, displays a composed of bright dots representing the ultrasound echoes. The brightness of echoes dot is determined by the amplitude of returned echo signal. These allows the for visualization and qualifying of anatomical structures, as well as for a visualization of diagnostic and therapeutic procedure for small animal studies. So these universal images mode is great for image guided injection, for needle placement of injection or aspiration procedure. So identification of lesion can be obtained with the help of these method. A cyst or a tumor can be identified with the help of B mode ultrasound. So here the locating the structural anomalies can be identified. So visualizing the cardiac and vascular movement across the cardiac cycle can be viewed with the help of a B mode and a M mode ultrasound scan. Thank you for listening the class. We'll see it in the next class.